Pray for him right now. I mean, this is a profession of faith.